Oh man, missed that one guy. Did I see that? Man. Oh my god.
Good morning guys, it's your boy Mike Fan. I am currently out here at the river right now, 6 a.m. in the morning, and I'm gonna be casting out for a striper, and I'm gonna start off the morning throwing my Topwater spook. So hopefully we can get some Topwater action before the sunrise. Best time to do that is now or the evening, like I said guys. So early bird gets the worm. Let's hope that's the case. So let's see if I can hook up, all right? Keep you guys posted if I do. Got him, guys. He jumped at it and small little guy. There, guys, on the Topwater spook right there. Beautiful fish, guys. So We're gonna get a release on him. All right, guys, I'm at location B right now, and I'm gonna be throwing some swim baits out here. So, wish me luck. Ooh. Right there, guys. First cast on the swim bait at the second location. So, right there, beautiful striper. Here we go, I'll release this guy. Let's go, S-Waver. Come on, S-Waver. Let's go, like trout. Come on. Let's get it. Let's get a fucking monster real quick, guys. Aren't y'all down to see a huge fish right now? Because I know I am. We got one, guys. It's a nice one too. Okay, not a nice one, but he's a decent one. Right there. Right there, guys, on the S-Waver, like I was just saying, but not the big one I was hoping for. He freaking bit like he was big, though. He hit so hard for a little fish. So let's get a release on this guy. That way. Alright, guys, 7:03 right now. Sun's about to set in like any minute now, so it's the perfect time to start throwing your topwater baits right now. So it's time to get started. Pray to God we get a monster, man. I'm trying to get a DD. I want to see a monster blow up. That would be amazing. And look, I see some sort of fish right there. I see a fish right there. Maybe I can get his attention right here. What is that? That's a trout. There's a trout right there, guys. I don't know if you guys see them. As we got the spook back on.
A lot of times when I'm sitting here and I'm thinking about my life and all the things that I'm currently going through and all my problems, and most of it's just out of my control, and one of the only times I ever feel at peace is when I'm fishing. Yep.
We just saw a fish surface up, guys. That's a good sign. That's what we want to see. That's what we want to see. That's exactly what we want to see. Got him, guys. Let's get it. Oh, yeah. This little, he's small, guys, but he's putting up a fight. I'm telling you, they're so aggressive when they hit that topwater lure, guys. He's just putting up a good fight. A decent sized one. There you go. Oh, he still wants to fight. Still wants to fight. That's it. Make sure he's calm before you grab him. Oh. There again, on the topwater lure, guys. So this guy put up a fight. Good keeper. Nice little fatty. He came and choked that thing. So yeah, let me get some pliers for this one now. Right there, guys. That's for the thumbnail. He freaking choked that thing. Oh. Right there, guys. Look at that. Oh my god. I want a bigger one though, man. There's some monsters out there, guys. Good keeper. I'm gonna let him go. Gonna let him go, man. There you go. There you go. Don't get bigger.